in the finale, what are the odds that Rachel, Tim, and Raylan all make it out safely, intact?
I'm hoping the odds are good, because I don't know. I didn't read it. I didn't finish it. So I don't know. I wanted to experience it for the first time with the audience. So I have about half of it under my belt. I mean, I kind of know how it ends, but I'm going to say, you know, odds are maybe good.
Sure.
We'll see. Yeah.
Favorite moments from your time on the series?
The whole series?
How about that?
Oh gosh, season one. Jacob and Nick and I were in a car chase. Ava's been kidnapped. And we shut down a street up in Balboa Park. And we're supposed to get out and pull our guns and go save Ava. And Jacob did not put the car in the park.
Everyone loves one.
Just a Suburban, by the way. So Nick and I are in the car trying to negotiate emergency
whatever.
So that's fun. That was fun. Because we've teased him since then that he can never have a seat where he drives the car. And therefore, my 5'2" self drives the 18-foot Suburban every time. Yeah.